A person having a heart attack may have persistent chest pain, pressure, or squeezing, or isolated unexplained discomfort in the arms, neck, jaw, back, or stomach. In addition to these classic signs and symptoms, a person may have more general signs and symptoms, including dizziness or lightheadedness, trouble breathing, including shortness of breath, pale gray or bluish skin, nausea, vomiting, or diarrhea, extreme fatigue, sweating, a feeling of anxiety or impending doom, and unresponsiveness. Although men often have the classic signs and symptoms of a heart attack, women may have more subtle signs and symptoms. The classic signs and symptoms may not be the most obvious, or they may experience the signs and symptoms of heart attack differently than men do. For example, in women, the classic signs of a heart attack may be milder or accompanied by more of the general signs and symptoms. If you think a person is having a heart attack, after calling 911 and getting an AED and a first aid kit, assist them with aspirin to help minimize the effects of the heart attack. First, make sure the person is awake, can follow simple commands, and can chew and swallow. Then follow the general care steps for assisting with medication administration. Next, give the person 2 to 4 81 milligram low dose aspirin tablets. So that's a total of 162 to 324 milligrams. Or give 1 325 milligram regular strength aspirin tablet, which can be enteric coated or non-enteric coated. Finally, tell the person to chew the aspirin completely. If the person takes a prescribed medication for chest pain, such as nitroglycerin, assist them with it.